Good morning friends, today I am here for you to discuss about the propagation, how to get the sugarcane plant. See, this is one of the pieces of the sugarcane which we had got from the fair.
I mean, in our town there should be a fair on every Kartika last Monday, so we went there and I had buy this sugar cane. I decided I need to plant, I need to do an experiment how to plant this sugar cane plant. So I did so. What I did is, see, this is one of the piece of sugar cane plant. We can't get a seeds, of course. For every plant, for some plants, there is no seeds to propagate. So we don't get seeds for this sugarcane. We just germinate by this propagation method. What I need, we did is, the sugarcane must have two nodes. I mean, you are seeing this node one, this is second, and this is the third. What I did is just I take an at least two nodes are necessary. If we can able to maintain two nodes from the below, except the below one and second. If by chance the first node, by chance the first node got failure, we can have the possibility of germinating the second node. So I had taken three nodes. And what I did is just I placed in this water for a week. After 1 week, the roots come on germinating. See, these are the roots of sugarcane. See how transparent they are. I'll show in this. See the cut. We had cut because we had made the sugarcane into pieces. See, after getting the germination, see, it is a leaf part we have seeing. What we are seeing now is the leaf plant. See, it came from the node of this sugarcane, and luckily the second node has also came from this this cutting. So I got succeeded in germinating this sugarcane. I just transplant into the soil and see the results. You see, this is one of my plant, which is sorghum plant. It gives sorghum also, but in this small cup I had made to germinate. It act as both commercial and the health purpose. I mean, we can use it as a decorative item. So I just keep as just attraction only. So this the my video today is only this germinating of this sugarcane. After transplanting this into the soil, it takes 2 to 3 months for complete process. And let's see, I can transplant this into the soil and if I can update how would it grow. This is the procedure to get the propagation of a sugar cane from this sugar cane pieces by this propagation. Hope you all watched it and have a nice day. Thank you.